All right, so we left off at the, looked like the four. Here's the four. The four is comprised of a 4-6-1, four. And it connects to the note there for the six. And that note's part of the one, just slide it up. And this part of the one chord, this note right here of the one chord, set up for the five. And the five chord is a 5-7-1. So here's a five, a seven, set up for the seven. What the hell did I do? No, a 5-7-2. Five chord is a 5-7-2, so here's the five, and then the seven, and then that note right there of the seven sets up for the two. Note is a six note, and that note of the two note from the previous chord, which was the five chord, sets up for the six chord. And the six is a 6-1-3. For the 6-1-3. We can actually keep it all down here if we want. And then this note's part of the 3. And then this note at the end of the 3 for the 6 chord sets up for the 7 chord. And we'll just call it something easy for now for the 7 chord. It's just diminished sevenths all the way wherever on the neck. Like that until this time as I get into dividing those up, which we might do. So, that's that.